Khabib Nurmagomedov says that sometimes he become a little bit crazy and explain how to calm yourself down.
Like sometimes like I become like a little bit crazy, like sometimes in the gym or something happened with like sparring partners. But then when I calm down,
you feel better.
You know, I feel better, of course. If I do something, of course. But long time, I don't have problem with nobody, you know. Alhamdulillah. And I don't want be problem with people, you know. And it's very hard to control ourselves when you go crazy. When you go emotional, my experience told me, just don't say nothing. When you become emotional, just a little bit be quiet, be quiet. After a couple of minutes, you're going to calm down, you know. It's like my experience. Because when people become emotional, they make a lot of mistakes, you know. When you're emotional, just sit. If you stay, you have to sit, you know.
Because I'm a
boss. Or just walk around.